Congratulations, sir. Successfully destroyed the arc reactor.
Well, that's not something I ever...